bringing Michael Masi back. Now, we all remember the end of the season, but it's not like Formula One regulations were that consistent and well-kept before. But then again, this season doesn't seem to be much better. Yes, they started at the beginning of the year much harsher, but have things really improved? At least with Masi, we got the entertainment.